Do this to lose weight fast. Drink water. A glass of water at least half hour before meals. You will lose weight by 44% in 3 months. Avoid sugary drinks and fruit juice. These are the most fattening things you can put into your body, and avoiding them can help you lose weight quickly. Eat a high protein breakfast. Eating a high protein breakfast reduces cravings and calorie intake for the entire day. Choose weight loss friendly foods. Most foods like leafy greens, whole eggs, and boiled potatoes are very useful for losing weight. Eat soluble fiber. Soluble fibers are great at reducing fat, especially in the belly area. Fiber supplements like psyllium can also help. Eat unprocessed foods. Include whole foods in your daily diet. They are healthier and more filling. Drink coffee or tea. If you love coffee or tea, then drink as much as you need as the caffeine can and then boost your metabolism by 3 to 11%. Eat your food slowly. Fast eaters gain more weight over time. Eating slowly makes you feel more full and boosts weight-reducing hormones. Weigh yourself every day. People who monitor their weight every day are much more likely to lose weight and keep it off for a long time. Get a good night's sleep, every night. Poor sleep is one of those risk factors for weight gain, so taking care of your sleep is very important.